Right. I'll need a commercial break for practice.
Now, we're going to do the exercise. Oh, look, he's
that
riding.
Really is.
Oh, my God. His feet on the seat. This is like a Lipizzaner Stallion demonstration here. The rider is squatted with his feet on the seat and driving a perfect circle around Rob. Jesse, you don't want to do this on Route 66, isn't that right?
No, you don't.
You don't want to do that on 66. Nathan, are we doing good with the video on this? We're getting this good video.
It's a lot of practice, but it really drives home the scary.
Yeah, once again, the intern's talking to Mrs. McBride and not paying attention to me. Hey, Nathan. Life. Are you getting this on video? There you go. Chatting away.
Loves to talk.
Yes, he does.
It's not like there's anything to see here.
Incidentally, that's Officer Harris is exactly how tall?
He's a big guy.
6'4", right?
6'3",
6'4". Give him a round of applause.
Yeah.
Wow. Now, what's the part, Jesse, where they actually go as fast as they can right at Rob and then jam the brakes on?
When you distract Rob and have him looking at you, they'll come.
I signed all the papers. Look it on.
Signed the papers, Omar.
Signed the papers.
Is that it, boys?
That's the demonstration.
Let's have a nice round of applause for the guys from Motorcycle Riding Concepts. Rob, get your fat ass back up here.
Other than I have to.
That is amazing stuff. That really, really is. And we thank them. And
yeah.
Oh, can you hear me? Hello? Is that you?
I started moving my feet. Well, they went off the air.
Were we hit by lightning or something like that? Anyway, if you want to find out about that MRC website, Jesse?
Motorcycle Riding Concepts, www.saddleupva.com.
Good stuff.
Or you can stop in to Patriot Harley-Davidson, talk to them about their new rider board.
Very good.
You guys are great. Thank you for doing this.
All right, now, thank you very much, Jesse. We appreciate that. Beth Ann, do we have Commander Sussman available? Let's bring